Welcome to Delco Airsoft, boys. Alright, you see this down here? This is a game trail. But it's not the kind of game trail that animals use. This is used by the dinks. They run up and down here, this is where they carry their ammo supply. So we gotta keep a lookout and stay cautious. Because at any point we might get an ambush on this trail. So that's where we're gonna head. Got anything over there?
Negative.
Roger that.
I don't think these kids know these woods as well as any of us, so they're probably just like, where the fuck are we? And Tom's like, we won't navigating through everything.
We'll never see them again.
Over, all clear. Checking with you soon.
I don't know if we'll be down this far.
I think we head back that way.
Alright,
okay. Going up there. If I hit the same floor as we did, we went left. Down this way.
We have no contact yet.
No contact either. We're probably going to stay left. We should probably regroup soon.
That's the main trail. And like it forks like this. And one goes up here. So we come across here. That goes up to the clearing. This goes down to the creek. And when you guys came across here, what is it, like fork like that?
Forks the exact same way you fork right there. One goes straight, one goes far left.
Okay, so then we got our little operations base right in the center here. Or right there. Alright, so it's a good spot. Like, we know main trails are on either side. We're gonna head down this way. Right below this main trail is a little secret path that kind of like goes that way possibly. Alright, so we're gonna go check that out. Alright. Let's move out. I'll leave the way. Get up here. I will take point. This is a trail. See how it kind of loops around to the left there? And we're going to hit the main trail from the creek bed, so you take point. And Paul, I want you second. I'll cover the rear. Follow this trail. You'll see the clearing when you come around this left corner here. And stop at the trail. Stop at the main trail when you get there. Cover six. Guys, hold up a little bit, getting spread out further. Let's get a little bit farther spread going. Wait a second, Paul. Okay, go. Wait, though. Alright, go. Keep it even. Don't get up each other's ass. Thank you. boys. Alright, Paul, I'm gonna spread out.
Ready to fight, Dom. Dom, take this spot. I'm moving up just a little bit. Yeah.
Stay up there. Be advised, Dan, we're heading up the hill on the opposite side of the creek. Over.
Go up a little bit further and then point your position.
Contact, contact. Make your way across the river. We're gonna ambush them up here. Things are about to get very intense.
We haven't been spotted yet, let's go. Paul has two enemy contacts up there. You don't know where the other two are. They're right there, they stayed right there, base camp.
Stay up here with the radio.
Me too.
Yeah, Dom, stay with Dan.
Okay. Stay up here in traffic just in case they run upward.
Dan, we are about to engage in heavy contact. We may have enemies moving up right on top of us. Do not answer this message. I repeat, do not answer this message. If he answers the message, I'm going to be so mad. I don't think that's just a bird. Eyes on two out here. They're right next to each other. take a look out here. Be quiet, but you can. You should watch the big snakes. Last I saw him. Fuck, man.
one dead. Yeah, that fucking hurt. I'm not even wearing my vest.
Jim, you're good at stalking.
Special Forces operative dies on his mission to save his friends.